Did you know that underwater hockey is a real sport? Also known as Octopush, this unique sport is played on the bottom of a swimming pool. It was invented in the early 1950s by subaqua divers in Southsea who got bored just swimming up and down pool lanes to get fit. Players use small sticks to push a puck across the pool floor while wearing snorkels and using strategic teamwork to outmaneuver their opponents.